You think someone's on there?
Nah, I don't see anything through the box. Unless they like, there's definitely somebody the other way though.
Hello, excuse me. I'm just a Timmy. I need to put my toolboxes. Please don't brush.
Oh, he's checking mags and everything. It is over.
No, 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 don't do it. I need that. I'm just placing my toolbox. Stop, stop, stop.
Wait, actually.
All right, I got my last toolbox. You can come kill me now. He's getting GL'd.
I need to replay going on for moments like this.
Why do I do this to people?
He's a very patient person.
Should I 360 here?
You can try. If he isn't a Timmy though, he might actually just dink you for it.
No, I'm just a Timmy, no. Oh, there's someone right outside. I'm placing my toolbox, wait. Okay, I'm ready to fight. Toolbox done. Push me, pussy. There's one more. He's hurt here.
I hit him. No.
Oh shit. I gotta, for that one, I'll give them the fist.
That one's rough.
Oh, someone's there.
Are they?
Yeah. Not anymore.
That was funny. That was very funny.
Wait. Can I get this?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. My mouse sense isn't high enough for this shit.
Oh, yeah. I need to do like 5 swipes to get a 360 out.
Oh, fuck. That was perfect.
If somebody was there, it was over.
Office or med tents, which, up to you. What you want to do?
We could just go for office.
High ground is better here.
Yeah.
I win like 90% of the time I go on rafters for some reason. I peck under here always, though. I'm going up. Sounds like it's by gate zero. Or by the lockers or something. Can you see through these windows? Oh shit, you can.
Oh, the guy you killed is using that giant flashlight that like blinds you. That's hilarious. Alright, I'm going to first floor.
Holy shit, this is an angle over here. You can see through these,
Are you up here?
No, I'm on the rafter still. You below me?
I'm in first floor, by like gate 3 entrance.
I killed a naked man? You're not on third, are you?
No, still first. I was just listening.
Alright, I'm by the water tank up top. In the middle.
Going up second.
I don't hear anything in the office.
on third skyward side.
Oh, first floor. First floor, opposite side. I just saw someone walk in. A shot down there. I don't know if I got him.
It's tequila.
Tequila, super dead.
What'd she got for me?
One dead dude over there.
The worst shotguns known to man, Jesus.
Oh, someone's coming up. Opposite side of you. I see him.
Yep.
I killed one.
Yeah, that did not sound good for him.
Did I get him?
I'm running upstairs on the other side.
Oh. He's third.
Yeah, I see him.
I'm actually out of GLs.
Yeah. I can hear him near the far side.
You got him?
No. I'm probably dying here, but he's super hit. He killed me.
Oh,
I hit tons of AP in him, but he's wearing the stupid wrist Thor kit.
I'm bleeding.
Yeah, I was mega bleeding. His name's Ekor Play. I got killed by 856. Huh. What a character.
I'm coming to avenge. Here you go.
You got a runner.
He dead. I forgot where I killed these people. Oh. There's Tia Thor. HK, that's yours, right?
No, I was wearing a vector kit. I was using like actual items. That's the guy that killed me.
Oh my god. That's too much loot, man.
A lot of these.
Bro had a wrist tee. Rat made up.
Oh, I actually do have APSX ammo. This could be the glitch.
God. Oh, fuck. Hella grenade launcher, his friend. Level one? Oh no!
Poor dude.
He was even looting. Did you loot the guy forklift?
Forklift? I looked at he was Timmy.
Nothing good?
Like, good loot? No. I mean, he had an AK, but it was just like very. It had nothing worth anything on it, except like maybe the flashlight you get like 10k for.
I'm actually out of ammo.
Oh, shit.
There's a scav I just fought. Oh, and I have another gun. What am I doing? He just killed another scav. He freaked out, shot another scav.